bit off the majority of my tongue. It tasted pretty good.
If I have to cover another Eagle Scout ceremony, I'm gonna blow my brains out.
Oh, God, I miss Lisa's cat Snowball so much.
Oh, no matter what I do, I can't shake his head stubble.
A hip advisor with a lemon twist. Now that's smooth.
Can't fix. That video game's gonna turn every kid in town into Stabby Sams and Drive-By Bettys.
Mom, I know how you could get that game banned. How? This manual tells us how to use superpowers.
You mean I can talk to whales like Aquaman? Or do whatever Hawkman does?
No, Mom. You have the power to convince crowds to do whatever you want.
Just like Oprah. Okay, let's stop that video game.
I don't understand why a mouse would be so demeaning to women.
I'm single looking and have no standards.
I'm helpful.
Smash up!
Take that.
Ah! Oh, dear!
After the death march, everyone invited to Casa Flanderini for tea and muffins.
I'm sure when I'm a successful adult, all my childhood humiliations won't matter anymore.
Video games are cool, but it's hard to beat Sunday brunch with the times.
Over here!
I'm not much of a follower, but I'll do whatever you want.
I haven't been this round up since the gap started running ass and dancing.
Show me who's boss!
Hey, man. I can't believe our children hate us for our freedom.
Let there be free.
Thank you.
shining.
I'm an old testament shining.
I'm Tom. Go back to Roger!
My sack, I'll make you feel the blues!
Wow!
famous for that ruling mob destroyed that statue.
Okay. I'm going to give that mayor a piece of my mind.
First, let's be trusting that every mob is successful.
It's trusting the troll.
Success.
Thank you. Why don't we celebrate with some interns?
Sexy interns?
Well, Springfield's sexy.
Oh my.
I don't think he's coming out. We're going to have to use our secret weapon. No, Ned, not yet. I'm talking about Maggie.
Yeah, you're cool enough to come back here.
Ouch! Spit out your gum!
Look, it's Bob's gum!
You're just jealous!
I'll attach, but I'm not good at this match.
It's not me punching you! It's my fist!
Don't let anything stop you, Maggie.
So, I'm ready to receive my bride now. Oh, baby, the dollar sign doesn't lie.
Okay, Tom, as far as you know, I'm not your father.
God, we're not soaking, we're cooking.
A mob of parents? A senator? Quimby, you specifically promised me no mobs. You said this town was full of slugs who would suck up our sexy sleaze with a smile. Consider yourself unbribed.
Unable to secure a decent bribe, I have decided to flip-flop and ban sales of Grand Theft Scratchy for minors, the only people who want to play it.
Mom, isn't it a little bit hypocritical that you're opposed to the violence in the Itchy and Scratchy game, but then you use violence to get your way?
I'm sorry, Lisa, what? I just can't hear you over the roar of this appreciative crowd.
That was so awesome.
Wow, that was the greatest day of my life. Oh man, all my life I wanted to be a human garbage disposal, and now I was.
Homie, don't you think you could put your new powers to better use?
Oh, like what? Eat terrorists and bar flowers? What did you do that was so great?
For your information, I rallied the town to ban a very violent video game.
Mom, if kids don't play Grand Theft Scratchy, they'll never learn real-world skills, like how to sell guns or hunt for hidden packages.
You should talk, Bart. I heard that you destroyed half the Natural History Museum, and that's my favorite place to find solace.
And while we're on the subject of yelling at each other, your little stud with the loggers has put an army of regular Joes out of work. Way to go! Way to ruin lives!
Of all the stupid fat idiots!
You wouldn't know what you do with a superpower if your name was Charlie.
Well, we're here, and it only took 300 decasols.
You're the one who made us stop to visit your mother in space.
Why do we always argue on spacecations?
All right, let's kill and space up.
Frank.